Okay guys, I'm back in Garena Speed Drifters. So I'm back with another review with Infinity Chip video. So in this video I'm going to review this is a bit weird video because I'm reviewing Rimula, or another name is Obsidian Mai. I bought the skin, but I only have 17 hours to review this car before it expires. I guess it's fine lah, because this car is not in workshop yet. Not say not yet, the gacha is not back yet, and I don't know if it will come back. Because I got this trial when you log in daily. There you can see, on the 7th day, you get 2 days. So yeah, on the 2nd day it's gonna expire, but on Sunday I'll get this car again. And I thought, why not make a full modded Obsidian Mite Rimula review with Infinity Chip as well. So surprisingly, the skin is looks like a Troy car, but it's actually a Renault car. Alright, so let's take a look at this characteristic. Strong drifting. Not again. Strong turning, not drifting. Speed is above average. So it's a strong turning car, similar like Revelation. When using a nitro or items, or getting an item, there's a 40% chance your max speed increase 5 km/h for 9 seconds. And mini boost plus 11%. Mini boost duration or power, not sure about that. So it can also be used in item. When you get item, there's a chance your speed increases. But not really much, not really much of an item car, I'll say. Okay, so full modding for this car is without Infinity Chip. Left, 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 middle. Straight away, let's test without Infinity Chip. Now this car is a really late a bit release, so it's a tier 1 car. But let's see how much it will increase later. Okay, without Infinity Chip. With the skin, 202.9, okay, that is really fast. Double boost 246.5. CWW is 309. Alright. WCW 291.5. WCWW 315.2 with the ability just now. Yeah, this is 318.3. Okay, now it's with the ability. Without was 315. Now it's with ability, 218.4. 4 or 5? Okay, 4. Okay. 313.4, okay. 313.4. I need to double spell this. Okay. So yeah, with ability, it increases the speed a bit. So 314, okay, yeah. So plus 5. Plus 5 when ability activates. Well, I guess you can use it for item 2. Usually, normal speed, if the normal speed is high, it's suitable for item kinda. Okay. Alright, with the Infinity Chip now, let's see. No, not that much. As expected lah, if it's a tier 1 car or tier 0, the buffs won't be that much. So top speed only plus 0.1 km/h. Okay, only plus 0.1. Basic power plus 3, mini boost power plus 5, charge time plus 1, nitro power plus 3. Okay, by the looks of this, only top speed will only plus 0.1, the others is just acceleration and tank. 1400 for tank mode, okay. Let me check the modding. Left, 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 middle. Okay, modding is correct. So I'm assuming the speed difference will just be plus 0.1. I'm assuming that's what it is. Okay. So just now, what was it? 202.9, right? Normal speed. That's what I thought. 203. Okay. Double boost. 246.6. Yeah, just now 246.5. CW was 309. Oh, ability 314.1. So it was supposed to be 309, right, just now? 308, I didn't best see the W. Yeah, 309.1, confirm. Okay. and WCW 313.4 still. With ability 318, was it 319? I forgot already. Okay, I forgot the WCW what was the speed. But most of it is 0.1, I think. Yeah, that was also 0.1. To 91.6 for WCW. With ability 296.6. Okay. So yeah, for this car, Obsidian Mind or Remola with Infinity Chip didn't increase that much. Only increases acceleration. Speed only plus 0.1. I actually have no idea what map is this suitable for. But since it's strong turning, my guess would be suitable would be Mogao? Mogao's a map that requires strong turning. I haven't played Mogao quite a long time. Because I usually ban Mogao. Okay. Or 5, 145. Wow, what is the 5th trophy? Okay, yeah, no choice lah. I have to go to quick race. Rank is still broken. The matching. All right. Thank you. Oh no, 138. 5 trophies? Yes. Okay, that would be a trickier map maybe? Penguin Island, alright. It's fine. Should have collected nitro a bit. Five trophy? No, four. Okay then, so one last map. I'll play an unreleased map. And I'll play this one, the All the Way to Kian. That's what they called it. Direct translate. And I think they're gonna still call it that. Alright, so this will be my last game, All the Way to Kian. Okay. Oh, I went too high. I didn't think this map is suitable. I didn't know this map would be suitable for strong turning cars. 126, wow. Okay then, so I think that's it for this Remula Obsidian Might review. It's a tier 1 car, like I said. And I think after Infinity Chip, it's still a tier 1 car. It didn't buff as much. And I think I know why, because in QQ Speed, this car released quite late. So they didn't buff this car much. And for Speed Drifter, they released it really early. I think before Twin Aries. Everyone was ready to gacha Twin Aries at that time. But this car came out first. So most people skipped this car. And this was one of the first cars that reached 310 plus. With ability, I think. One of the first cars. But people only gacha this car because of the speed that it can reach. that was last time lah. So up to now, yeah, most people actually skip this car, and I can see why. And also no point if you have Infinity Chip, it doesn't buff much lah. Even the speed only 0.1 and the others is just acceleration. My conclusion, Remola tier 1 after Infinity Chip, still tier 1. But its ranking is 20 something eh. This car's ability is actually similar with Hades eh. If I compare Hades, where is Hades? Here. Well, it's not full modded, but if it's full modded, it will be about the same stats eh. Now I'm curious of Hades. I don't have Hades or some in any of the accounts. I'm curious to see how strong Hades is with Infinity Chip. Okay, so yeah, that's it for this review. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.